Okay, one more. Don't really know how stress works.
We have prepared for any disaster.
I guess you get shitter things.
Not all of them at once. We can't turn back, but how can we go on?
Okay, survive, eh? Survive. Not great. I'm going to take that damage. I'm going to send you here. I'm going to roll for food or hull. Roll for food. Didn't work out. Roll for food. Roll for food. Roll for food. I think the voiceover changes if the captain dies. Plus one dice, minus one health. No movement damage, plus one dice for everyone. Okay, you're not eating this turn. Okay, captain needs to fix this now. Without getting injured. I'm just gonna fix it. Mechanic. Well, no, specialist can come in here. Roll for food. Roll for food. Roll for food. And that's just standard damage. Not how I wanted things to go.
I let my fear get the better of me, but the others have proven me wrong. I'm proud of how the crew has come together.
How do you beat this game on hard?
I think we might actually have a chance.
Can't even beat any. Plus one dice, minus one health, minus one dice. Can't take the minus one health. Okay. Minus one health ball, that's bad. My dog doing dog shaped things. That was a really good roll. health recovery, regain dice, reduce stress, hull repair, increase assist, damage harvest food. Works for the captain as well, right?
I've checked our food stores and it looks grim. We lost more than half our supplies with the module.
Might have to eat some.
If we don't find some creative solutions, we'll starve before we ever reach Mars.
I don't think it's possible. No movement damage, minus one dice. Okay, you get food. You get food. Okay. Specialist is going for food. We got a bit of food. Mechanic is going up here to fix this. Bubkiss. It's nearly finished though. You're coming down here. That was a much better roll the second time. Did that go in? No. I could get the plus one die for the other guy, but no.
A transmission arrived. Not from Earth, but from Mars. From Tharsis. An impossible signal from an impossible source. Is this what we're searching for? Who's transmitting this signal? Was there another mission to Mars? One sent before ours? Or is the message coming from someone else?
Plus two health. Plus one hull. It's not great. Okay. You gotta fix this one. Not great. I can't send you there because of the mine. Yeah. Is my dog going mental? And all the assists just disappear. Come on, doubles. Managed to get some food. This is gonna hurt.
That suit, it's designed for the Ectomy. Nobody has them but us.
Plus one food, minus one dice, plus one health for all crew, plus 20% stress. Okay, the captain's getting that last food cube. Well, that's gonna kill you. You're just gonna sit here and you're gonna go for food. Dead. So do I risk it? 3, 6, that's only 9, isn't it? He's dead. They're dead.
The more I see this video, the more it scares the shit out of me.
It just changes to a different dude.
What's going on here? Into.
Plus one food, minus two hull, plus two health, minus one dice. Okay, we can't. We cannot recover from this. I don't know.
It's insane.
I would love to know.
What's happening to us?
Plus one hull. Minus one dice. Om nom 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 nom. Dead, dead, dead. Very dead. Not dead yet. can get rid of that, and we don't get any more minus health, we should be okay.
None of this makes any sense. It keeps changing. Is this real? Is this something that's happening now, or something that's going to happen? Can we stop it? And if so, how?
Hey ship, you want to stop hurting me? It's stupid. Plus two assist. Work, work, minus one hull. Looks like we're eating people. And it wasn't enough, unfortunately. We can't survive this. Dead. I can't work it out. I really can't work it out. It's got to be something to do with forward planning. 9 turns. That's terrible. But we only ate 3 meals of people.